Good evening, board members. My name is Sydnie Tolliver, and I'm a student leader with the Minnetonka Coalition for Equitable Education. I'm here tonight to present the 2022 revised imperatives created by my fellow co-leaders and I. Drawing from a year and a half of experience, the MCEE has revised the imperatives for equitable education, a copy of which has been prepared for each member and left with Jackie Getty. The future of the school district was the center of our focus while revising this year's imperatives, and I'm certain that adopting these imperatives will result in an improved, more inclusive school district that is better equipped to serve its diversifying community. With that being said, the 2022 revised imperatives for equitable education are as follows. Number one, establish an equity-centered vision for the future. Two, establish student representation on the school board. Three, require cultural responsiveness and equity training for staff. Four, develop anti-oppressive content in district curriculum. Five, recruit and retain teachers of diverse backgrounds. Six, establish a Department of Educational Equity and equity staff. Seven, integrate restorative practices. Eight, improve incident reporting. Nine, join the Achievement of Integration program. And 10, hire an equity-minded superintendent. Although I don't have enough time tonight to discuss each imperative in full detail, I strongly encourage you all to thoroughly read through the extended version that has been provided for you. Finally, I have two requests on behalf of the MCEE. One, we ask that you move to incorporate student representatives on the board sooner rather than later, in alignment with imperative number two. Lastly, we ask that you always keep equity central to your decision-making. We look forward to future collaboration with the board in implementing the revised imperatives. Thank you for providing me the opportunity to present MCEE's revised imperatives for equitable education to you all.